that, it's called a hands up. You try to sell your defender thinking that you're gonna shoot a jump shot, but in all reality, you're trying to go past him. You come down, you get your man to stop as you set him up with a dribble. You act as if you're gonna touch the ball with your opposite hand to pull up the jump shot. But really, you just drop the ball down and continue dribbling. So you come down, you stop, you drop the ball. So it appears as if you're pulling up, but you never touch the ball. It's called a hands up.